The law of suspects has started a wave of paranoia. One wrong word and you're a dead counter-revolutionary.
Citizen, there's been some error. I'm no royalist.
You have all been named enemies of freedom by your fellow citizens.
I have information for Robespierre. Citizen Robespierre. We have enemies among us.
Didier Petain, patriotic citizen turned super spy.
We have traded one tyrant for another.
Petain got a little carried away. He ratted out hundreds of Parisians. No crime was too small. He got so good at snooping, he found something he shouldn't have.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
The Templar Order.
And you can identify these citizens?
Many, yes. They are not loyal to France. I fear they may control members of our own government.
Guards! You truly are a gifted spy, Petain. Perhaps too gifted. Arrest this traitor.
You can't do this! No!
Witness the fate of those who betray their fellow citizens.
Petain has valuable Templar secrets, and he's no good to the assassins dead. Get to the notebook, then save Petain. Petain's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order. You need to get it before it's destroyed. The front entrance is pretty heavily guarded. Maybe look around for a more sneaky assassin approach. That's the Warden. He's probably got the key with him. Okay, you've got the key. Now go get that notebook.
Not like in this. Damn it. Someone's killed David. Bloody shit!
Got the notebook. Now's the fun part. Let's go rescue Patton. The assassins have a distraction planned, but there are a lot of Templars here. Take them out first.
Thank you.
Here comes the distraction. Be ready to get Patton out of there. It looks like Patton's getting away. Use your eagle vision to find him before the Templars do.
Get over here! I'll serve you up my famous tooth explosion!
Patton must be hiding around here somewhere.
Well, what can I do for you?
Petain eventually joined the assassins. Nice rescue.